What is up, everyone? Have you ever recorded the perfect vocal take, but then you realized that you had a fan or a computer fan or something like that in the background? Well, today, for those of you that haven't seen, I am happy to announce that we have just released a noise remover powered by AI called Vocal Cleanup. Now, how does it work? Well, let me show you. I have an example here that is going to make it a lot easier to understand. So the purple bars that you can see are the vocals, the actual vocals that you can hear that you've recorded. Now the red one is the noise. Previously, noise removers just identified the noise itself and then tried to remove the noise out of the entire signal. So what happens then? Well, you get artifacts. Artifacts, as you can see, are kind of like these weird, really strange sounds that come out, and they go in between your vocals, on your vocals. It make it sound kind of robotic, or it can sound muffled and something like that. It can show itself in many different ways. However, with AI powered noise suppression or noise removers, you will identify the vocals first, and then from that use a completely dead signal and generate the vocals again completely anew without any noise. So that is how AI noise suppression or removals work. Now, let's get to how to use it. So here we have a vocal take from one of our fantastic singers at the office, Andreas. Now you can hear the noise in the background right here.
Say anything you want, babe.
We'll go into the track menu, and here we can find vocal cleanup. Now I'll select the region, and then I can just click it. Now it's going to analyze everything and do the noise suppression for us. In just a second, we're going to be able to hear it.
Say anything you want, babe.
Without any noise right there. So you just hit apply and all of the noise is gone.
Say anything you want, babe.
And it's as easy as that. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.